ransom for me. You will have all of the Spaniards in your area, and I'll have all of the Chinese in my area. And because the Chinese vote this way, and the Hispanics vote that way. The system works as long as the people make it work, and the system breaks down when people manipulate it. The last answer I want to give you is go and look at Lesotho. Lesotho, who in the late, at the end of the last century, had the votes split 52-48 for the two main parties. And then Parliament was 100-0. First past the post system. The country was split 52-48, and the 48% had not a single representative in Parliament. Amen. They had a civil war. That's the result of a first past the post that doesn't function. They were very clever. They got Professor Elbert from Denmark, the world expert on electoral systems. He created for them a brand new electoral system, and the second election they had after the new one, they were cooking the books again. They worked out how to work it to their advantage. The people will make the constitution work, they will make the electoral system work, or they will undermine it. Civil society, educating the community, particularly the community of the future through the educational system, is the safeguard of our democracy, not a voting system, and not a good constitution.
Just as my last question, can you very briefly shed more light on the sections of the constitution we did not envision? Theoretical, practical nature of that section.
That did we never look at it?
I give up. No. I recognize a trap when I see it. Okay, guys, if that's it, sir.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Any more further questions? Okay. It seems we have come to the end of our program. And what's left to do now is for Ms. Kemakura to give a vote of thanks. And yeah, we'll see. We are open.